following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making it from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, the villain, King J.D.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
This young man here is an incredible talent.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Impressive resume for Roderick Strong, a multi-time NXT Tag Team Champion. Has also held the NXT North American title.
Roderick Strong bringing his impressive array of backbreakers to the ring tonight.
Roderick Strong, success has gone through the roof.
I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
A competitor whose stock has only continued to rise since he debuted. But it was his choice and allies that truly put him on the fast track to success.
Yeah, Strong's taste in friends really did help him instantly elevate himself and his confidence in the ring. But whether he's running with
here
a pack
are
or
your
zone,
winners.
He's
won
for more than a competitor. Strong.
It's a Dragon Sleeper.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
He manages to escape it.
Boom, what a punch.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
Power. I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
What you doing here, Corey?
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
I think he's slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Strong with a counter.
When you're taking on Roderick Strong, how do you counter his incredible conditioning, which lets him keep going at top speed deep into a match?
Oh, right hand. Here he comes.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Oh my God.
Back into the ring, back to the action.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my God!
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Backbreaker.
He returns to the ring.
Yeah. Oh, cover.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic...
Counters. This could be an opportunity. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet.
Oh, cross-jacket submission.
It is cinched in deep.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really...
And he goes for the pin.
And there was barely any room between the official's hand and the mat on that near fall.
Strong battling away the cobweb. Can he fight back?
The cross-jacket is locked in.
It is cinched in deep.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out? A tap out. Really no shame in losing that way.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, the villain, King J.D.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
For all those years crafting his offense, the messiah of the backbreaker couldn't craft a win.
The Strowman Express is rolling in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others. The monster is about to be unleashed.
Brace yourself for impact. So much money, it ain't even funny. Here comes the richest man in NXT history.
Saxton, maybe you should ask Grimes for a little loan. You can update that suit game.
You know what? That's not a bad
idea.
And
his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
A trainee of the Hardy Boys, who is now rich enough to buy the whole Hardy compound.
That's amazing to think about, but actually a better reason to become friends with him.
Maybe Cameron could buy somewhere for you to live so you can move out of your mom's basement.
Hey, hey.
Everything about Cameron Grimes is money. A diamond-encrusted hat on the inside.
Saxton, that's why you're not allowed to touch Cameron's hat.
Not even for like a minute?
No.
It seems that Braun Strowman has a completely bottomless hunger for in-ring competition. He's always looking for the next person to butt heads with.
Braun just wants to spend his time doing what he does best, and that's being a human wrecking ball.
True enough, it's just incredible how Strowman is always ready to take on the next challenge.
But he's facing one tough customer in the ring, Cameron Grimes, a second-generation superstar who learned the ropes among some of the Carolina's finest teachers.
Living and breathing sports entertainment has really shaped Grimes into the athlete he is today.
And now Grimes has all the handed down wisdom a superstar needs to go straight to the moon.
What a unique submission. And
amazing display of leg strength.
Well executed suplex.
Corey, how do you even begin to strategize for a match against a 385 pounder like Braun Strowman?
Well, some say Braun's the size of a redwood, so you have to attack him like you would any.
Watch out.
Strike. Lands an elbow.
Kick lands. And all the prime second generation wisdom helped him there.
Yeah, Strowman satisfying his bloodlust a bit with that assault.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
This is
vicious right forearm that unraveled on Grimes. Oh, kick connects.
Oh, what a right hook.
Strowman.
Following moonsault.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
He just won't give up.
Fancy with that boot.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Super kick.
One, two,
and a kick out by Strowman.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Insulting. Strowman's being cut down in every corner.
This is sound strategy we're seeing, whittling down the big man with strikes.
Oh, to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Strowman counters with Strowman. Stiff kick. Bad predicament right here.
Face first.
He's starting to struggle here.
For all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Can you believe, Byron, the Monster's in a submission?
How tough is Braun Strowman?
Looking for a way out, and he finds it.
Braun has him off.
Hellacious power slam.
Braun should show mercy and just end this.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chats we witnessed here tonight.
Oh, no. Apparently the superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away, but...
Enough. You proved your point.
We might be
seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
Oh my gosh, from what hurts.
No matter the time, place, or opponent, Braun is always ready to deep.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Braun is completely out of it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Championship.
Get ready, gentlemen. Someone's about to get punched in the face.
These two men have battled each other and captured tag team gold together.
Two tough-as-nails superstars. Gentlemen, it's time to throw them up.
The era of Imperium.
A group that declares the ring is sacred.
A brutal army of mat technicians.
Byron, there's no doubt that every member of this group is an elite grappler that raises each other's game.
Yeah, when you look at Imperium, you look at a group that's not here for antics or here to entertain the WWE universe. They are simply here for pure wrestling.
It's not about entertainment. It's about winning. It's about power. It's about dominance. And Imperium has done all of that.
This group has been unstoppable.
Formation. Completely in sync, like a finely tuned watch.
Introducing the challenger from East London, weighing in at 190 pounds, Danny Burch. And introducing the champion from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the NXT UK champion,
We could very well have seen the last time the champ holds the United Kingdom title.
These men want to etch their names in the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship.
Oh, underhook suplex.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Hip drop.
multiple stops.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Stinging kick.
Tossed into the corner. Ah, Birch manages to counter. Ah, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Well-delivered suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
His opponent and often leaves them battered and bruised. How can someone walk away from a match with a ring chandler with minimal loss?
It's hard to get manhandled when Walter can't get his hands on you. You have to avoid his strikes and chop him down from his base.
Stomping the leg.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spin your knife.
Is it a break? No! Kick out at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
The stomp in every single part of his body. An unrelenting assault being brought to Birch.
Yeah, Walter taking enjoyment in grinding the opposition down.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Producing a trampoline. Take down. Into the crossface.
Looking to apply pressure.
Oh, no, this is...
They're going to free the arm and does just that.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Check out this. Walter gets reversed. Oh. Hoisted to the top.
Hit the power of Virgil. You can have a new champion.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Well, you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot.
From the top! Piercing elbow.
Another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner and still NXT UK champion, Walter!
An important victory for him in this match.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE.